here to meet a great guy, you know, but why not meet all the great girls, too, while I'm at it, right? Seems like a wasted opportunity. I came here to meet a great guy, but you know, I'm really getting a lot from just being around the other women, seeing how they talk, how they walk, how they smell, how they move, how they brush their hair. Do they want to be in this bathroom with me when I'm peeing? Do we want to take a shower together? What are women like? Do they like bonding? I haven't had that much experience just getting down into it with women. By the way, Mom, I'm gay! What's up? Woo! I mean, there are going to be some people that you get along with more than others. I've definitely, made a connection with someone. Very strong one. I'm lucky and very fortunate in that that's happened for me in a very intense way. Very, very intense, cool, surprising, electric way. I was feeling kind of bummed out, you know? But then somebody put this powerful baby in my hand. I was like, hey, if there's a hole around, you know I'm gonna drill it.
We're going to need the two brightest minds in this city working together to stop it.
What do you say, Asami? Partners again?
Fine. I'll help. But don't even think about double-crossing me again.
I was intimidated. I was impressed. I was aroused. All in all, job well done, you crazy bitch.